Where is Black history? In your kitchen?
You don't have to be Black or African American to do soul food.
Can you find Black history on a busy sidewalk or at a famous stable?
African American jockeys won something like 11 of the first 13 Kentucky Derbies. They were phenomenal riders.
Maybe Black history is down the street.
By 1950, the California Eagle, an African-American-owned newspaper, called Central Avenue the Black Belt of Los Angeles.
A lot of the history that we are highlighting here, they can find in their own backyard.